Yo.
What?
Halle Berry just started starring in The Little Mermaid.
It's Halle Berry.
Haley, my fault.
Did you bring my brush down here? No. You asked me. So you went upstairs, you was all in my mirror. I appreciate that shit, boy.
I forgot her and DDG was together.
Get off of Instagram if I put my hands on you.
Bro, I had to check the shade room.
Bro, you don't go with this shade room. I was ready to be like, wow, it's not even working.
How you think I found out about Queen Elizabeth?
From the shade room? Yeah. You didn't, that's the only place you found it from? Yeah. You know what?
YouTube ain't show it. YouTube and Instagram and TikTok is all I be on, bro.
What's your TikTok feed look like? Try not to keep looking up there at yourself like I'm doing.
It's hella dumb shit, I'm not gonna lie.
Name three things.
Hella funny shit, though.
Ain't shit funny on there. They gonna be like, damn, that nigga Chris lame. He watching himself. make sure
my shit. What? Name what on TikTok?
Name like one thing like that usually pop up on your shit. And I give you one of my lie.
Tony. I don't know how to pronounce his last name, but his name Tony, start with an S. That nigga funny as shit. I'm allowed to pull my phone up because you feel me. You be on shit.
No. One thing that be on my TikTok. Is you recording on the thing too? On the board? Oh, you already know I'm doing that. Damn. I love you, shorty. But one thing that always pop up on my TikTok, it be like kids with this syndrome rapping.
Okay, Tony.
Oh, I know who that is.
This nigga funny as shit.
Yo, did you see the one
with that? Stay on my feed.
That nigga was when he was like, when David killed the Goliath.
I didn't watch it.
Oh my God, boy. How do you?
Most of the ones I see, it be, what the fuck? Hey, yo. What the fuck?
Your core good.
Nah, I can hear myself now.
It was like a short or something?
It probably was. It scared me.
We just got these motherfucking cords. It better not be a short.
Yeah. Hold up. Maybe it's because.
Because that's how these mics work, you dumbass. Did you hear that?
Oh, yeah.
Chill, bro. I've been drinking. No, you haven't.
Yo, what do you mean? I've been drinking literally since. You been seeing me take sips from this?
All right, chill. My mother watching this. Chill.
You ain't seen me been taking sips.
It's two people here. One of my mother. Side note, it's probably just me. Bro. We back in this bitch. Do you know the intro? Do you want to do the intro? $20 million.
What? I thought you played the intro.
No, it's the saying. What I say before the intro.
You never did with me.
Oh, yeah. You definitely haven't been. He wasn't there. All right. Welcome back. Number one podcast on the Is Earth. $20 million podcast. We back in this bitch. Run the intro. Is that too hot? Yes, sir. What, everything good? Don't scare me, shorty. For real. We back in this bitch. Huh? I know I said we bagging this bitch like four times already.
You really like, come on, bro.
What? Don't compare yourself to me. Because you got juice. I don't have juice. Yes. I don't have juice. That's the difference between you and me. So you probably had half of what I had before you even started off.
It is what it is, bro.
We bagging this bitch for another week. After been hiatus from however long, great to be back, and we got the number two.
Number two?
Yeah,
I'm the number one nigga. Always.
Okay. Welcome back to the Antoine Show, guys.
Nah, I'm fine, bro. Relax.
Welcome up, back. Gang? How has it been? What did we miss? Tell us about all the sex stories you had in the past stories. 2 months.
In the past 2 months, I can't do that because I haven't. I don't have any, but.
Bro, you supposed to lie and be like, yeah, bro, I fuck like bro. 8 bitches a day.
I don't believe in lying, bro.
I lie with you.
Nah, I don't believe in lying. I don't lie about nothing.
Niggas be like, oh, I'm a better nigga, new man, new year, new me.
New year. Nigga, what? The year almost over, but I'm on some new shit for real. Look,
what's up with you? Tell the people how you been. They haven't seen you since 2017.
I mean, a lot happened, for real, you feel me? But, you know, it is what it is. I work at Target now. I'm a tech consultant. That shit is tough.
What is that?
Basically electronics.
You being electronics, like, you want that game switch?
Yeah, bro, niggas really be trying to come in there and scam, bro. Shit is crazy.
Scam?
Yeah, scam. Like, one nigga tried to use a military card to pay. I don't know what that is.
It did go through?
Nah, he was like, you don't have to swipe it, and then you only had to enter in a cash amount. I'm like, nigga, what?
What the fuck?
Give me no cash. What the fuck am I entering in the cash amount for?
The cash amount?
Yeah.
So have anybody ever got off on you?
No, nigga, what? I'm smart as shit.
No, you not, bro.
Says who, bro?
B.
Bro, no. I really do this, like, low-key. They might fire me on that one.
Why you say that? What you...
Because I be late. I was late, like, all last week. Damn. But, to be fair...
You might have to switch me yourself.
I've been there for a month, right? I've been there for a month. And for that whole month, I was there extra early. I'm talking, like, I'm supposed to be there at 5. I'm there at 4:30. I ain't clocked in till 5, but you feel me? I was there. Mm. Yeah.
So, any funny Target stories yet? How was your first day? Tell us about that.
Bro, my first day, I was just chilling on the computer for real. You know, it don't really get interesting until you get in the field.
Oh, you be in the field? Yeah, don't fuck with him. My man's be in the field.
Yeah, it's crazy up there, though.
So, the discounts be hitting?
Oh, no, I don't buy nothing. I just...
What else say that? Oh,
yeah. I don't like the way that camera looks. It's 'cause it don't have you light. Like the way the camera looks?
I mean, it's cool. I mean, I don't give a fuck. Two cameras, step in.
But yeah, I'm working on moving out for real. Then I'm gonna get a car. I don't think I should get a car right now. I'd probably kill somebody.
Yeah.
Okay. I got my permit, though, you feel me?
You got a permit?
Yeah, but don't nobody want to take me driving, man. I keep asking my mother. She keep telling me no. She always working.
Because you got to be a man. You got to go up to him and be like...
I'm going to just take her car one night. Fuck it.
Take her car?
Yeah, to go practice driving. You feel me?
One night? So, yeah. It's going to be one of them nights where you up till 10 in the morning?
I probably shouldn't be saying this. No.
Your mother is watching this right now. I'm going to call her.
Well, she not going to believe you.
I'm like, I was just with Antoine.
But yeah, that's it for nothing else to say.
Well, me on the other hand.
I'm on a different wave.
Who?
Me. But go ahead, bro. Go ahead. How you been?
You think you cool? Because I can tell you for one thing, that shirt is not cool.
You don't fuck with this shirt, bro. You never watched Hunter x Hunter?
I've never. What did you say?
Hunter x Hunter.
No. Is that an anime?
Yeah.
You nerd.
Call it what you want, bro.
I just called you a nerd.
So everybody watching this right now that has seen the show, they gonna unsubscribe. They not tuning into another fucking live.
Damn, I had to work my way up to 100 again. Goddamn.
But fuck what you say, nigga. This shirt tough as shit.
It's not, boy. You be biting that shit. You see my collar compared to yours? Mine's is... Look at my collar compared to yours.
What happened?
Switch it back to this cam. Huh? Look at yours.
Say, what happened to my shirt?
Look at yours on there, boy. That's it.
There we go. It was just, it was just stretched up too far. That's it.
No, boy. You was in the house like, get up, at the
Shut the fuck up, nigga.
I've been okay. You know, of course, I think, did I tell everybody the reason why we haven't been doing it? Well, we haven't been, of
he
course.
He shunned me because he thought I had COVID.
Bro, I'm not even talking about your dumb ass.
Oh, my fault. Go ahead, bro, continue.
I forgot what I was talking about.
Why you weren't
Oh. Arizona.
Nah, what else?
How you say it? I will show you the bottom, but I'm not. But, the reason why we haven't doing, like, this is probably the first, this is the, probably the first episode in, like, 3 months, the Blase show.
That you been doing?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Why? Because John kicked us out, nigga.
Oh, yeah, that's
why? Yes, bro.
I mean, I thought you always had the equipment at home.
I did, but I didn't, like, it wasn't, the times wasn't good to do it at home, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Shut up, you don't know. But, yeah, that's the reason why we haven't. We got kicked out of the studio because we're black.
I'm sick because we're black. Hey, yo, but wasn't he black? He's black, right?
Bro, he didn't kick us out because we did anything wrong.
What did he kick you out for again? I forgot.
He said we were smoking weed in there. So, if you're wondering why the title is what it is, it's because, like, I'm angry. I'm mistreated, and then y'all people going, then it's going to be people that look this video up.
What's the title of the video, bro?
The bottom, nigga, I told you.
I forgot. Bro,
shut up. Just all right. You just need to be quiet sometimes. Let me talk.
My fault, bro. Go ahead.
It's just like, we've been mistreated. Who's that? Police.
Continue, bro.
We've been mistreated. And I think it's just best. I think we've been mistreated, and I think it's best for the people that wants to start their own podcast. I think it's best for when they look up places and they do their own research. I think it's best that they have criticism, like, because when I looked up this place, I just saw what they put out, and it wasn't.
So they got other videos. Like, they got their own separate YouTube?
Yeah, I guess something like that. But, yeah, so basically, I mean, like, if you're looking up the bottom of Podcast Studio and you clicked on this video, thank you. Save your money and do something else. Because you're gonna get blamed. This nigga got cameras but never use them. This nigga got cameras but don't know.
Like, nah,
we left a review. This nigga was like, yeah. What did he say? How he reply?
To your call, to what you said?
Yeah.
The YouTube?
I like left a review on the Google thing when you look it up.
He replied to it?
I said something like, yeah, he replied to it. I was like, yeah, he's lying.
Oh, yeah, it was like something.
He's lying. Like, he just mad. That's literally what he said, bro. And I'm never honest with you.
That's crazy.
But the point of this is not to make the whole thing about him. It's just better for people to know about these type of places that do these type of things, because they're the only people that do it. And they feel like they can treat any people any type of way. And that should never be okay. Especially, I thought I was going to be good. Like, another nigga, you know.
But nobody smoked in there?
Bruh, we don't know. I mean, it did smell like weed in there. We don't know. Like, we wasn't there, bro.
Oh, okay.
Like, and then, I just paid that $150.
Mm-hmm.
I had just paid the $150, and he didn't say nothing to me. Yeah. And I'm on my way to my appointment. I already booked and everything. I pull up, and he calls me like, "Yeah, you can't go in there because you've been kicked out." And I'm like, I'm telling him like, "Yeah, we got to do something about this because like." Why do you have, we need to go on your cameras, do something, because, like, I would not just do that out of nowhere, just start breaking one of the main rules like that. And then, basically, once I explained myself in that way, he was like, oh, like, then he basically thought of another reason, like, just some, oh, y'all be staying in too late after long.
I don't ever remember being in there that long.
And then, exactly.
He's always in, like, an hour most, I think.
Bruh, so, but that nigga was hating for the longest. That nigga... I mean, I'm not really going to talk bad about him because I saw his son today. You know what I mean? But, like, hey, yo, I mean, I'm going to call a spade a spade, you know?
I don't think he watched the podcast.
But, like, you think like when he looks up his thing, my face is going to pop up. He's going to have to watch this one.
Right.
I mean, Good thing this is not a monetized thing, because like then he could take stuff or he could pull it down, things like that. But this is, nobody's not gonna look at this shit.
somebody important gonna watch this shit.
I mean, I'm not doing.
It's gonna be on the internet forever. Like, you're never gonna take it down.
No.
One day, somebody's gonna see that shit.
And what they gonna say? That shit gonna be crazy. What, I'm a bad person?
Bro, like, we really. Nah, think about it, though. Like, we really are, like, part of the past.
Part of the what?
The past, bro. Like, we're
the really past? Are we about to die?
Nah, I'm saying, though. Like, everything that we done that has been charted, like, we're part of the past now.
Bro,
like,
stop pointing with the mic. You need to talk into the mic.
We gonna be watching this shit.
Oh, my God.
Like, we gonna be watching this shit years from now. And it's gonna be like, that shit's gonna be crazy. Our kids is gonna be able to watch this shit, bro.
That's the point.
Like, you ever seen any videos of your parents as kids?
My parents as kids? Me?
Yeah, have you ever seen anything? I haven't. I've seen pictures of them, but not videos.
Like, videos, really Antoine, crazy. Videos wasn't out then.
For real?
No.
How the fuck cameras was around but videos wasn't?
I guess you're right. Never mind.
Right, shut the fuck up.
but like,
yeah, like, our kids are really gonna be able to watch videos of us and see how we were as kids.
But I mean, like, it's different because, like, us growing up, if it's anything on video, it's like short stuff, like all our first steps or like just them, us recording, us playing with a toy. But this is a totally different extent.
I got baby pictures. That's it.
That's just because, you know,
I got videos of me in high school.
Your mother was about to take a video of you. She was like, ugh.
Shut the fuck up.
And then she saw that. Your shirt was probably like that.
I got baby pictures, though. No, I don't. I got like four.
Yeah, I saw all the four of them.
For real?
Yeah, bro. They hung up in your house. What do you mean? You should have one on over top of your door. So, like that would be cool if y'all had that, like.
I mean, we do have hella pictures of us around the living room, if you ever looked around.
Yeah, I know. But I'm saying, like that would be cool to do, like, in your room. In your house, it'd be like you have a picture of yourself as a kid over top of your door. It's like, oh, that's Anton's room. And so it's safe from your parents and your sister.
Nah, I do that when I move out.
Are you going to do that to yourself?
Yeah. I would put hella pictures of myself around the wall. You know what I'm thinking about?
Why? You gonna be one of them people, bro?
Bro, listen. I'm thinking about, for the floor, I'm going to put wallpaper of the
You not lying. You lying, bro.
I'm gonna get him, like,
you're not, lying,
not,
bro.
Gonna, no, like, you're not gonna be able to feel him. Like, I'm gonna put it's like laminated.
I'm not taking no pictures, no videos, nothing in your house. I don't want to be around that shit. Like, are you serious? You want to hang up? You want to hang up?
Smoke room, bro. For the smoke room.
A smoke room. You want to hang up?
That's a good idea, bro.
No, it's not, bro. That's dumb.
That's a bad idea.
That's dumb, bro. Hanging up, bro. That's like. Oh, I love bubblegum.
It's gonna be on the floor.
I love bubblegum, so for my bubblegum room.
It's going to be on the floor.
That's not going to make it better, bro. Then it's going to be like you about to kill somebody in there because it's going to be plastic up. Like.
it's going to be leaf wraps, though, bro.
Bro, that's like, even worse. Do you understand that's even worse?
It's a smoke room.
What is so cool about empty leaf wraps packages?
I can't answer that question.
Because there's nothing cool about it. It's simply trash. You need to recycle those, bro. Get some. You probably get paid for those, like how you can turn in soda cans. You over here? Why are you hanging up trash? Is it somebody in there?
Why do you keep saying hanging up?
I don't care.
Why you keep saying?
I was gonna ask them. Huh?
Why you keep saying hanging up?
Because bro, I can just see you hanging up a whole wall. But you're gonna put it on the floor, so you might as well just put it on the walls.
No.
Like, what you making a studio? You trying to make it sound insulated?
If it was a studio, would that make it better?
No, that would make it worse, bro. That nigga, put a picture up on.
If you've seen it though, that shit would actually probably look.
No, bro, it's dumb, bro. It's dumb. I've seen it, bro. It's not gonna work out, bro. No.
I don't believe.
And then you gonna be like, yeah, I only gonna get wild berries. Like, what type of niggas?
Wow, I don't smoke wild berries. Yeah, I can tell you what they gonna be. You wanna know what they gonna be?
Russian creams.
No.
What?
Banana.
Bro, you lame as hell, bro.
What?
You lame as hell.
Banana wraps.
You need to put a picture up of MJ or something, but nigga, don't put up trash on your wall, bro.
MJ? Michael Jackson?
Michael Jordan.
For what? He don't smoke?
Why are you putting trash on your floor?
Why is it trash? If you just told me I could recycle it, it's not trash.
So I should start hanging up my cups after I drink them.
If you can recycle a cup, why not?
You can recycle the game leaves.
Bro. I know a few people.
That's not different. That's not different, bro. That's not different.
It's artists out there that got trash.
Bro, you know, it's probably people out in Seattle that look at niggas at Baltimore doing that shit like, yo, what are they doing?
That's called an artist.
What?
Artists do that, bro.
No, that's not art, bro. That's you hanging trash up.
Why is it got to be trash?
Because it's trash. It belongs.
You want to know why you're calling it
trash? I'm not going back and forth with you, boy.
But listen, I can tell you something. You want to know why you're calling it trash?
Why?
Because the government deemed you to do that.
But what is so... You just say that.
The government deemed you to do that.
How long we been on? Cut this shit off. Oh, it's the time up there. We been live 20 minutes. Goddamn. Yeah, I knew that shit wasn't working. Oh, my God. The thing just froze, bro.
The live deemed you... I mean, not the live.
Yeah, we just gonna keep it on this camera because that shit...
The government deemed you to think that, bro. Of course. That's why you think that. You just gotta break out
so
of
you, so you, so you woke.
I've been told you that.
This nigga, you say he woke?
I told him that, right? I'm pretty sure you recall me telling you this multiple times, bro. I'm in a whole different wavelength.
I wish you would have never told me that. Just use your three finger swipe over.
I brought a man back to life one time.
You what?
I brought a man back to life.
Bro, you need to. That's them game leaves.
Simply because
that's them
I
game
eat.
Leaves. Them game leaves got you thinking like this.
Who said that though? Who said that? Who was it? Somebody said that shit. Like for real.
But you're not cool. You're thinking about hanging up game leaves in your apartment.
Why do you keep saying hanging up?
Cause you're gonna put them on the wall.
Wasn't gonna put them on the wall.
I know you were.
I literally told you I was gonna put it on the floor.
But that's even worse. Like, what are you going to use as a rug? What are you going to use as a rug?
Nah, this is going to be a tough-ass floor paper.
That's not tough, bro. You going to put it on wooden floors?
Huh?
You going to put it on wooden floors?
I mean, if the house come with carpet or wood, I don't care, bro.
See, it would make sense if you'd be like, oh, I want to save my security deposit, so I'm going to cover the floor up, and I just got a whole bunch of game leaves, so I'm going to just do that. But you're saying that this looks cool, bro. That's what you said to me. You know that, right?
Yeah. I stand by that.
I don't even know how me and you became friends. Cause you a lame ass nigga.
Yeah.
But are you serious though?
Yeah.
You gonna do that?
Yeah, why not?
Bro, I'm not pulling up on you.
Bro, I gotta be there.
I'm just saying if I see a picture of that on Instagram, bro. Me and you, we not gonna be talking like.
I wouldn't like post it on Instagram. Well, I mean, the world know now, but.
But don't do that. Don't do that, bro.
I gotta be me.
I will pay you money to go.
I feel like that shit would look tough, so I feel like.
Who? What, you went over a girl house and she had that?
No.
Where you see that at?
No. I just thought about it. I've seen like TikTokers with the wallpaper actually of like leaves, and that shit looks tough. So why not put it on the floor?
Bro,
as soon as you walk in there, you know what's ready to go down because you see the wallpaper on the floor.
Bro, I will give you that painting Harmony made, and you can hang it up.
Like, I should just make it the home room. Like, you really walk in and it's just, like, that shit would look tough. You don't see.
Bro, your house is going to look like lung cancer. Like,
you'll say lung cancer. Why say house? It's just a room. The rest of the house is going to look normal.
Do you know what wallpaper is? Do you know it actually comes, like, it's actually a thing that you buy from the store? It's not something you just think of something that you throw away every day.
You think I couldn't do it or something? That's what you're
doing? Bro, I believe in you. I believe in you, bro.
So why are you telling me the idea?
Let me finish. Right. I believe in you, bro. You my mans. I love you. But
if I unplug this,
it's not that you couldn't do it. That you shouldn't do it. You know what I mean?
I hear you, but I feel like I should do it.
Who anyway. Else did you tell this to?
I mean, the world knows.
Who else?
Nobody but the world knows.
Who else? Like, except for me.
Nigga, did you hear what the fuck I just said?
No.
That's it.
Because I'm still thinking about, like, how much I'm going to stop fucking with you if you really
the
do
world.
That. I'm not even thinking about nothing anymore. We don't got no plans. Like, what are we?
Why does that upset you so much?
Cause you're it just proves to me that you're an asshole.
That makes me an asshole?
Yes. For hanging up trash.
But it's a smoke room. You're not thinking of the concept of
you're
just looking at it, oh, I don't like it. So
get a goddamn lava lamp, like.
You said a lava lamp. How does that enthusiast?
How does hanging up trash enthusiate?
It's It's not trash though. They're leaf packs, bro.
Shorty, he been drinking the water.
And if I don't use them, right? If I don't use them, he been drinking the water. If I don't use them, how is it trash?
You been drinking the water, bro. You been drinking the tap water?
Yeah, I do drink that.
Oh, you don't know? You're not supposed to drink that.
But I've been drinking it my whole life.
Bro, did you know? You didn't watch the news? You
I heard about the E. coli. I don't give a fuck. I've been drinking it my whole life.
Bro, you're wild, bro. That's why you got nasal drippings. Because you fucking died.
I had that before the fucking...
You had E. coli?
No. But I mean, fuck it.
I wish the camera could see
you
my
feet.
You're
telling me you never in your life drunk tab.
I'm not saying I didn't, but like, something happened recently specifically.
Everybody's saying that shit. Shut the fuck up.
But like, what if Kool-Aid came? So you like, we all been drinking Kool-Aid all the whole
life.
Right,
which comes from fucking
bro,
tap water.
Let me finish. Is the iPad laptop about to die? It's not charging. Huh?
Tap water.
It's charging? Mm-hmm. All right. I thought that was a little battery thing in the corner.
But go ahead, bro.
That's like, oh, so Eric, we've been drinking Kool-Aid our whole life. There's nothing wrong with Kool-Aid. But, like, what if Kool-Aid come out and be like, yo, the last batch of Kool-Aid we gave y'all got fentanyl in it. Don't take it. Like, leave this shit alone. We're going to flush it up. So you're telling me, you're basically saying that, fuck it, I don't care.
That's what you're saying. I haven't made Kool-Aid in a while, and yes, I don't care.
But I think you just became a different person when COVID hit. Like,
I think I always been this way, bro.
No, you haven't.
But think about it. When COVID hit, I haven't
seen you wash hands since COVID started.
Bro, what? Because I'm with you every day, right?
Yes, we are together every day.
Anyway, bro, when COVID hit, I just turned 19. So, of course, I'm a different person. I had just graduated high school. Right. This is pandemic living. And it just turned me into this, bro.
So, I can just see you in the morning. I can see you in the morning waking up and then be like, breaking news. Please do not drink the tap water. It has E. coli in it. And you just being like, oh, good morning. Just gulping that shit up.
No, like, I can tell you the last time I drank tap water.
Bro, I hope it hasn't been in like the last like couple days. Bro, you're going to die.
Why do you think E. coli is in every drop of tap water that's out there?
I mean, they did say it's in specific regions, but like...
Specific regions? Like, what the fuck?
Specific regions of Baltimore. Yeah, bro, it was only in Baltimore.
Okay. It is what it is, bro. I really don't give a fuck. Like, fuck it. If this is how I go out, this is how I go out.
Yo, you living too fast, bro. You need to slow down.
I don't give a fuck. So if I got E. coli, is it cross contaminated? Is that the right word?
Ready, go get the mask for the car. Go get the mask for the car.
What mask? What you talking about?
The mask, so we can wear a mask around you, nigga.
Come on, bro. I don't have E. coli.
Bro, you have it. You drunk water, like.
I'm pretty sure they would have told me. Like, I did just get tested for COVID a while ago.
But they didn't test you for E. coli.
I didn't ask them to. I'm pretty sure they ran like a full test.
No, they didn't, bro. If you went in there and asked for a COVID test,
they put one in them fucking cops.
But last time I got a COVID test, it was like a bundle. Like I got an STD thing and a COVID test at the same time.
They put one in them cops while I was up my nose, bro.
That was just a COVID test, bro.
I don't like it.
That's
but
all they did.
If I had E. coli,
did you pee in a cup or something?
Hmm?
Did you pee in a cup?
No, but if I had E. coli, that shit would have came up. Like they would have seen it in my system.
Not in your nose, bro.
Why the fuck not?
It's not cocaine, bro.
But it's. It's in my whole body, though. So, it's spreading throughout my whole body. So, they would have got it. It's definitely in my mucus.
No, let my man.
Think about it. That don't make sense to you?
No, bro. It don't make sense.
That don't make sense? Y'all not thinking about it, right? Like, if you're sick, and the sickness is going through your whole body, so whatever is in your body, that sickness is on to you. That don't make sense.
This is why I don't let you talk by yourself.
What do you mean?
Cause did you say yourself?
That don't make sense. That don't make sense.
No, bro. Look at your shirt, bro. Look at your shirt again. It's
what's wrong with it?
Pick it back up.
Bro, what's wrong with it? Like, you really don't like my shirt, bro?
I don't like the shirt. I don't like the shirt, to be honest. But it's just the collar is just making me angry. Like, you like I be one that, like, when I look at your collar, I just want to be like, yo, where them niggas at who did that to you?
Bro, what? Did I wash it too much?
Bro, I told you, No, this is what this nigga do, right? He wake up in the morning, he fucking drink 3 gulps of tap water. Then he take his shirt just... with that one shirt, that's what you do every morning.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god, that's what you be doing, bro. It's okay. We know the truth.
Shut the fuck up. I do not do that. Nigga, you just heard about that shit today, and now you all like, I got E. coli.
But I've been heard about it. I heard about
it
Monday.
About me, bro. You just heard me say that. Now all of a sudden, I immediately.
Because
got E.
that's what happened when. You do something that you're not supposed to because it's a safety hazard, and you does it anyway.
So I'm just.
So you think you the only house?
Where do you think water come from, bro?
Bruh.
Where do you think water come from? Like, I really have to ask you that. Where do you think water come from? You think they really make that shit? You think they make water, nigga? That makes sense to you? They make water?
Should he cut it? Cut.
They make water that's fucking everywhere. They make water. They purify the water. Really?
They don't. That's why it's called tap water. That's how it got E. coli in it.
I'm talking about, bro.
That's not the same.
This is 100% natural spring water.
It's not tap
that's
water,
what you're telling me.
Bro.
Established since 1873. Where the fuck do you think they got this from?
Bro, it didn't come out the sink, bro.
I'm not saying it came out the sink, but where do you think water comes from? How do they get it so clean?
Yo,
so
are you,
clean.
Are you gonna answer this question?
They have hella different brands.
All right, answer.
I'm asking you, nigga.
I don't know. Tell me.
I don't know either. But what I'm saying is, because niggas is always like,
bro,
water has a different taste. Every piece of water that I have ever
every
drunk,
piece of water, bro.
Every single piece of water that I have ever drunk has taste the fucking same.
No, it don't, bro. You're crazy, bro. You're stupid. This is why I don't give you your own podcast.
But where do you think water come from, bro?
Don't ask me.
Where do you think it's at? It's at before they put it in a fucking bottle like that. Where do you think it's at?
I don't know.
What you
oh
think.
Oh my god.
What I think is, it's in the fucking ocean or some shit, bro. They
it's
get
not,
it out.
They
the
don't
ocean.
Take it from the. I
they
mean,
get it out the ocean. They purify it.
They get it from.
And they ship it, bro.
They get it from. You know where they will get the water from?
They get it from different places. Like, water comes from, like, different places.
You heard her?
But where are those different places? Is it an ocean? Is it a lake? Is it a pond?
It's usually a rainfall.
So they use the rain to make water.
No, I don't think so. I don't know, bro.
I'm just saying, like, no, everybody want to have an opinion about water, but nobody actually wants to think about where the fuck does water come from.
So you're telling me, you're basically saying, this... If your answer is question in the way that
I don't have answers to
let me question. Finish. Let me finish.
I can just tell you what I think.
If you answer this question the way I think you're going to answer it, we're done talking about this. We're going to talk about something else.
Okay.
So you're saying that water in that bottle right there is the same as the water out of the sink.
I mean, this is probably like purified. You know how they like to, like it says.
That's a yes or no. That's a yes or no.
100 natural spring
don't start
water.
Talking. Just
it
yes
says
or no.
Made better. Helping to conserve spring.
Bro, is that a yes or no question?
Do I think that they took it out of the sink and just put it in the bottle?
Yeah.
That's an option, yes. That might not be.
Bro, that's not a S. That's not your. You're not being yes. I want a yes or no. Is that the same water that comes out of the sink?
Yes or no to that question. I can't give you a yes or no.
All right, then. Be quiet. I'm going to punch you.
It makes sense to me. Maybe you're just not up there yet.
Yeah, I'm not up there, bro. You up there.
You really don't, you obviously don't really think about shit, bro. Like, why is this a camera? Why are we calling this show a podcast? Why is this a couch? Why is this a cup?
Why is this shirt?
Why is that a basketball?
Why is it
lame to you?
Why is your collar?
Are you just programmed that way?
Why is your collar?
Because a lot of people see this shirt and they fuck with it. Like,
who beat you up?
Nobody. What?
Cause your collar, your jeans all scabbed up, your knees all scabbed up, your shoes all crusty. It's like, bro. So you basically saying I was trying to make a transition to talk about
you
the
just living, bro. That's your problem. You're not paying attention to what's happening around you.
So what are you paying attention to?
Everything, bro. I swear to God, I'm smarter than people think I am, bro. That's just. I may not have book smarts. I may not know 2 + 2. I may not know my divisions. But that is not important. When it comes to life, I could be like Ghost from Power, bro. If I'm being honest.
From who?
From Power, bro. I could be James St. Patrick, nigga. I got that mindset. Maybe not the drug dealer mindset. Because I ain't a drug dealer. But as far as running a club and shit, like, he was a businessman, Logan. I could be that businessman. I'm not going for that, but I could be. That's all I'm saying. I got that mindset.
Damn, my shit not plugged up.
I could run a business. Yeah, your shit look lame compared to me.
I can't even put my seat back. Oh, you wasted, huh?
I really don't drink, but I definitely feel something other than that.
You just want the police to come and arrest us.
I have been drunk before, like, well, I was at my sister's house and we got drunk. But I mean,
you're talking with the mic the wrong way.
What do you mean?
You're pointing with it instead of pointing it at you while you talk.
Okay, is that better?
But you don't have to hold it like this. Just hit one of these, dummy. Just hit one of these. That's all you gotta do.
That's better. I don't have to like move it though. Like, when
yeah,
I talk.
You gotta go like you move like that. That's perfect. You doing
okay? Okay. All right. So like I was saying. Why are you dying so hard? What's happening? You okay? What's going on?
Because you're a funny-ass nigga. That's what she thinks.
My fault. Okay, anyway. I was at my sister's house. And I forgot what we was drinking. But
probably Paul.
It wasn't Paul. I think. I really can't remember.
Costamigos?
It was Costamigos.
Ew. You know Costamigos is made by the Migos?
For real?
I'm joking. See how easy it is to believe, dickhead.
Anyway, what?
Cause she said that to me, and I did the same thing. You just did, bro.
Cause it is easy to believe. Like, what the fuck?
Ooh.
Anyway, yeah, bro, I was really drunk. I'm not gonna lie.
That custom,
but
Migos.
I still had like control. Like, I still, like, I'm not like how most people get when they drunk. Maybe because we was just chilling.
Because you wasn't driving the car?
Nah, what? Nah, like, you see videos of people drunk, and it's like they slurring their words and shit. I'm not slurring, am I? Am I slurring?
No, you just, like, your accent is just dumb already.
My what?
So, like, your accent.
My accent?
It's stupid.
I don't have an accent.
Okay.
You mean, like, a Baltimore accent? I got a Baltimore? I do not have no Baltimore accent. Is that what we talking about?
Bro, literally, the way you say Baltimore is your accent.
I said Baltimore. What do you mean?
Exactly, bro. Just move on. Just move on. Talk about being
what?
Drunk. Just talk about being drunk.
Baltimore?
That's our accent. That's but you actually supposed to say Baltimore, but we say Baltimore. That's our accent.
Baltimore.
You're supposed to say Baltimore.
Baltimore.
But we said it's Baltimore, so that's how fucked up our accent is. We don't even realize it.
I mean, I feel like.
Oh my God, you're not using the mic the right way, Sonny boy. I need to get some mic stands because this. I need to get it just for him. A mic stand just for you.
My fault. It's just, bro. I'm not used to this. Like, this is my first time doing this in like what, a year.
Yeah, you're right. I'm not. I'm going too hard on you.
The last time we actually had mic stands, so I didn't have to worry about that.
Oh, you saying I'm broke and?
What do you mean? I actually prefer the mics.
You like, you feel like you're doing a stand-up comedy?
Low-key, yeah. If you, yeah. So
give us a few jokes by Antoine.
I don't have no jokes, bro. I'm not, I don't just say something and make it funny.
She did.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
I have natural comedy.
No, you got stupidity comedy.
Which is natural comedy.
Right, yeah. Your collarbone look like you. Like you. Oh no, bro! You need to get it. You need to. You want me to give you a white tee?
Nigga, fuck you, bro.
No, yeah. I don't know. You faced that shit. That's crazy.
You said what?
You fixed it. That's what's crazy. It keep getting like that.
What do you mean I fixed it? Oh, oh, you mean like this?
That shit say you.
I don't know what it is, bro. Like, why is it like this?
Bro, you sure don't you know? Don't you know how niggas just talk
you sure
about?
It's not just supposed to be like that.
Let me tell you. Let me tell you why. Let me tell you what's like. Why it's like that.
Why it's like that.
So don't you remember when?
I think it's just.
Let me finish. Let me finish. Don't you remember when you was in school, and people used to be like, "Damn, Antoine, you're trippy and shit."
No. Nobody ever said that to me. Who ever said that to me, bro?
That girl. You know.
I don't.
I don't remember no girl from middle school, literally.
I remember a few.
You nasty boy. If you think, you know, what if, let me give you a conspiracy. Okay. If you're older, and if you're like 30, and you're like 30 or 40, and you still like, when you masturbate and shit, you still think about the memories from like when you was a child.
If I'm still doing that when I'm
You didn't let me finish. You did not let me finish. And you don't even understand.
Bro, just fucking finish, bro.
Where I'm going. So listen. Are you listening? I just want your opinion. When I finish the question. Not before it.
Go ahead, bro.
Okay. So, say if you're like 30 or 40 or so. And my conspiracy is... If when you have sex and stuff, and you still have memories of like when you was like a teenager and shit, like you're fucking like pedophile, you know what I mean? Like, cause you think about younger kids have sex.
What are you talking
but
about?
But it's your younger memories.
Whoa, can you run that by me again? Cause I kind of missed, like, I just heard pedophile and I kind of spaced out.
All right, so you're 37 years old.
Okay.
And don't you know how you have when you have sex that you like you think about memories that you when you have sex like you know in the period
like when I was younger?
No, you know no. I'm saying just period. Like don't you know when you like you know when you masturbate when you have sex you think about the memories of you having sex before, you know? Oh my gosh. Just
so
this,
when I was younger.
I never said when you were younger yet.
Right, but you just said if I'm 37, I'm having flashbacks. When I
didn't say flashbacks. I didn't say flashbacks.
You said memories. You said some shit like that.
You're not understanding what I'm explaining. You know what? I don't care. You get what I'm saying, Shorty?
Yeah.
What you think?
Hold up. How you understand, but I'm missing what you're talking
because
about.
Because you're dumb.
But what do you, bro, you literally said you're 37. You're having sex. You have memories of when you was having sex younger, right? Or
yeah, basically.
Is that not what I said?
But I'm saying, you said flashbacks.
Why does that make me a pedophile?
Yo, yeah, basically like that. Would that
Why does that make me a pedophile?
Because I'm saying, like, you thinking about younger kids having sex.
But I'm that younger kid.
But like you, but it's like you know what I mean.
And I don't even think like what.
But do you think you're gonna be having flashbacks?
Right, flashbacks at 37. I doubt I'm gonna remember that shit at 37.
Yeah,
especially
I don't know.
While I'm fucking. Like, what type of shit you on, bro?
No, I mean,
you be having memories of when you was fucking back in middle school.
No, I was not fucking in middle school.
Or
bro.
High school? That was four years ago. So at this point, that would make you a pedophile.
No, Antoine. I was asking.
Like,
I was just, you know, I'm trying to ask you a question.
I had to look him up.
Oh my god, yo, Shorty already think I'm a pedophile.
Hey, I can't blame him.
Fuck you and the t-shirt. I'm gonna take it to my grave.
Hey, bro, I'm kind of hungry.
So you gonna keep drinking tap water?
Why not?
Because you need to move on to something better. You're a grown ass man.
When did water determine a man's status in life?
When I just said so.
Bro, you got some snacks?
No. I got some popsicles.
Let me get one. Let me get one.
Bro, not right now. Let us finish at least.
What time is it?
How what time is it?
Oh, it's 9 o'clock.
Damn, we started at 8:15 on time today. Give me some.
Let's go.
Thank you, Antoine. If it wasn't for you, I would have never started.
Queen Elizabeth, for real.
Queen Elizabeth.
She lived till 96. She lived longer than Betty White.
Do you even know? I thought Betty White was the queen. Like, do you even know who? Like, what does she does? Like, what
I
the
just
fuck?
Thought about that, bro. They like, that's kind of crazy. Like, they, yeah.
We on 45 over there.
Yeah.
All right. How many popsicles you gonna get? What type
Rest
of niggas?
In peace to the queen.
Shut up! Fuck. This is the America.
Yo, Power is a really good show. I know I'm late to the party and shit. Like I'm on season two and all, but it's a really good show, bro.
We need to go find that.
You Tariq like was really young as shit.
So you like Power?
Yeah, it's good. I'm a fan. I haven't watched.
Give
before.
Me, give me, give me. Explain before. It. If we was a new watcher and you was explaining to somebody like, yeah, you should watch Power. Like this is this about.
I'm not gonna lie, it's really just about this nigga named James St. Patrick and his best friend Tommy. I mean, I'm only on season two, so it's only so much I can say. But yeah, this nigga James, bro, first episode, nigga already was on some fuck shit. Like, already. Like, the first episode ended so crazy. Like, nigga, you're married. You are married. And then.
They say it's a big rich town.
Nigga moving weight. Like, that shit already better than Empire. I'm sorry.
Why do you think I'd be so busy?
That shit is better than Empire. I should have been started watching. But
I never watched Empire.
You never watched? Anyway, I have not watched.
Who are you talking to?
Book 4 or Book 3. So I got a lot of surprises.
What is he talking about books for?
Like, you know, like,
oh, I know what you're saying. I know what you're saying.
Yeah, Book 4 is Tommy shit. Force.
So you already saw Tommy shit?
No, I just said I haven't seen Book 4 or Book 3. I've seen all the Book 2. I haven't watched Power.
What is
at
Book
all.
2?
Tariq
Ghost.
Why? Because of that nigga Jay.
I mean, when he moved in, he had started on Ghost because he had already finished Power. So I had to go back. But I mean, it's what it is.
That shirt is what it is.
It is what it is.
No, it's not.
I can still pull anybody, girl.
Boy.
Put this shirt on. Fuck is
boy.
You talking about? It only take confidence.
Stand
don't
up.
Matter what
stand
you
up.
Got. I'm not saying that.
Show him the fit.
I'm not saying that.
Show him the fit.
I don't feel like standing up. You show him the fit.
Let me show him my fit. If I show him my fit, you show him your fit.
I just told you I wasn't standing up.
So you're not going to show your fit, even if I do it?
You can show my fit. I just told you I'm not getting up.
I don't care anyway. I don't want you to.
I'm not getting up. I just told you that.
At least I know where. Bro, at least I know where my water come from.
Bro? Why you never play the game with me, bro?
Play the game?
Yeah, you don't ever be on the game. Why you don't ever be on the game?
What game?
Nigga, I know you got GTA. It's hella free games, especially if you got Plus. It's hella free games.
I got the only thing I have.
I have a whole section marked PS Plus games.
I don't have GTA on.
You can easily get a shut up.
Huh?
It's on a PS game.
Let me
ever play the game, nigga. Like,
let me finish.
With it? If you don't be using it, let me get it. Like, let me cop that off you, bro, because you clearly don't.
Bro, I be using my P5 for one. Don't fuck with me like that.
But you just don't sat know. Here and told me you don't
because
know what I'm talking
I
about.
Don't have Grand Theft Auto on P5. I have it on PC.
What are you playing on the PS5?
I play Far Cry 6, 22.
You use PS5? Frequently?
I mean, when I can, nigga.
What do you mean when you can? What do you be doing?
I be working, and I be with Shorty. And I be doing interviews in the middle sometimes. Then I clean for my father when he need me to. Then I take a nigga to a grocery store every other week.
We really been through a lot. Like, I just thought about the times when I used to spend the night. Remember nigga almost took our bikes, bro?
Nigga almost took our bikes?
Yeah, you remember that,
bro? No.
Bro.
Tell me.
Bro, we was on our bikes and we had biked up to what's that crab place, right? But across the street, that barbershop.
Mm-hmm.
I had got a slice of pizza, and I was eating it next to the dumpsters right there. And you had came up to me on your bike, and you was like, bro, let's go. Like, out of nowhere, I'm like, I'm eating my pizza, bro. I'm enjoying myself. But you was like, nah, let's go. And then there was, like, three niggas on bikes. Littler bikes, though. Like, we had better bikes than them. And, yeah, you was like, yeah, let's go, bro.
What happened?
We biked back to the house. We took a different way, though. Like, we didn't come back the way we came.
They was following us?
At first, I guess. I didn't see them once we got back.
I don't even
But you
remember.
Was like, bro, they was ready to take our bikes. When we got in the house, I was like, take our bikes? For what?
Damn.
We all had bikes. Like, I
don't even remember that.
Yeah. Spending the night at your house, I almost got my bike took.
That was around here, too, right?
Yeah.
Damn, I wasn't even around Emerson. That's crazy.
You don't remember that for real?
No.
But I remember that vividly.
And the only thing I remember, the only thing I remember that we did was when we fucking locked up something in the basement.
We did that? I don't remember that.
We fucking locked ourselves in the basement, bro.
I don't remember that.
We was fucking around doing something, and we just locked ourselves in the basement.
I do not remember that.
And we was banging the door, begging for help. My father, we woke my father up. He came on there.
Like, I do remember that. Was we, I thought, nah, we was in the basement.
We just fucking around. Mm-hmm. They locked ourselves in the basement. We are dickheads.
I remember because you said your father. I remember your father waking up, bro. That's what I do remember. Him coming to open the door. That shit was crazy.
That's why I be
It's your own damn fault. How the fuck you lock your basement door? Why do that shit lock from the outside? In a way, well, my basement do that too.
Because, like, say if somebody break in through your basement, you can lock the door.
Yeah, that makes sense.
But, I mean, like, they can cut, like, the way the door is, like, you could just knock that bitch down. If you wanted to. Like, I don't know why. Like, why are we so fucked up? Like, why it's so easy to break in the houses?
It's the government.
Don't start with this shit, boy.
This bro, that's just the truth.
Is there anything you want to say to the people? Check the other camera, see if it's about to die. Let's see if it's already dead.
People, I know you miss me.
Yes,
sorry I've been gone so long, but it wasn't my fault.
So they use the arrows.
You feel me?
Yeah, I missed you too, bro. I'm not going to lie. It's because...
I got a gaming YouTube channel coming up soon.
For real?
Like middle of next year. Yeah.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, that's hot. You want me to design something for you? I got you.
Yeah, you could. Yeah.
What you want?
I'm trying to learn how to edit, though, for real. For
you want me, you want to learn how to edit?
I'm going to edit my own videos.
This
has been a dream of mine, for real, low-key, though.
What laptop you thinking about working off? Or like computer.
I already got some shit in my like Amazon cart. I got like two monitors and desk.
Damn, two monitors and desk. Let me see that shit. You gonna be like PC? You gonna be PC gaming?
I mean, I got the mic.
Let me see
camera right there.
You gonna be PC gaming?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have the PC before. I might get an Xbox.
See, bro, if
some games be exclusive on the Xbox, so I might have to get an Xbox. But I'm trying to do it all, bro.
I feel like you should get PC
on GTA. I'm probably be on PC.
Yeah, we should get GTA on PC because that's what I got, and
we can play.
We just finished my sentence. Damn, this shit.
How much that cost?
All right, bro. This the monitor I got. These just be taxi.
The problem is like I could start right now, but I don't know if I want to start living with my mom. Like I feel like I should probably start when I get my own house. Like, so I don't have to worry about being loud and shit.
Yeah. I do the same thing.
Like, I feel like that's why I'm saying, like, middle of next year. Because it's going to take me a while to get a house and then save more up to get.
So you're going straight to his house?
Yeah.
You're not
going to really
get
need
an apartment.
A car, bro. Like,
I'm saying,
I don't go anywhere to have
I'm
a car,
saying you're not going to get an apartment. You're going to get straight to his house.
Oh, no. I'm
going
to get an apartment. What the fuck?
Oh.
I'm not really straight.
But buying a house and buying an apartment really isn't that far from each other. It's just.
Yeah, I'd rather get an apartment.
Okay.
I'd rather just start small.
Yeah,
why the fuck
too.
Would I just straight buy a house?
So you can like you can
that's gonna
have
cost
like
way more than way more than just renting.
It's really
apartment.
It's really not though. It's probably gonna cost. It's probably gonna cost the same as like if you had like a nice apartment. But I mean, yeah, honestly, nigga, I don't even know why I'm trying to sell you on this because nigga, I'm not doing that shit.
What? Who the fuck would buy a house before just start?
I mean, it would be nice to do. Like you can start towards owning something at a young age.
But that takes so much more time.
I mean, you paying rent, so it's like the same thing.
Rent don't cost as much as the house, though.
Yeah, you're right. I'm not going to act like I know everything. I don't know shit.
I don't know shit.
No, you
either.
See that picture over there?
I still get an apartment for
you. See that picture over there with the prayer hands? That's my sister. Look like goddamn Tupac.
Yeah.
That fucking album cover.
But yeah, like, what was I talking about? Oh, yeah.
Moving out in your gaming career.
This YouTube going to be big, like.
I can't wait. I want to be on it. You gonna be streaming? Can I be on your stream?
Yeah, I probably stream. I'm so serious about this. Like I've been talking about this since high school, bro.
But if you're gonna be streaming,
and
you gonna need
make it happen with
you
this.
You gonna need that software right there that I use that.
Huh?
That's the same software I use. That's the same software you use to stream on Twitch. So
I mean, but this is like I got OCD, and what we got rolling right now,
bitch. What you mean?
Wires, they all tangled up.
What you mean? It can't be wireless. Can't be wireless.
But I mean, look at them cords, bro. They all intertwined and shit.
Right, because you don't know what it's like. This is after a while. I feel better with all these cords than doing all this shit and everything is Bluetooth. Then one thing don't work.
Set up before you know, family.
But I did. I didn't know you was coming. I literally set up and then I left to pick up Shorty. Then you hit me up. So don't blame me. And at the end of the day, I don't give a fuck what you think about the setup, because you're going to find out how hard it is.
I'm not saying it's a bad. What do you mean? I'm not going to be set up like this. Not two cameras. Fuck me.
Oh, you're just going to be basically with the one camera with the little green screen background. Yeah, I mean.
Gamers, you know, use two cameras.
Yeah.
What the fuck for? You're not worried about
right.
seeing us twice. You're worried about the game.
I guess you're right. So you're going to be, it's your experience is going to be way easier than my experience, because I was doing both. I was streaming a little bit and I was fucking doing podcasts.
Why you stop streaming?
Cause nigga, I literally don't have time. Like, I go to work in the morning, I come home, take a nap if I want to or not. Lake with Shorty.
Why don't you get on the game using that time instead of taking a nap?
Huh?
Why don't you get on the game instead of taking a nap?
I be tired, nigga. Why do I take a nap?
Why you be missing out on the game and shit, nigga?
I be tired, bro. What type of nigga is you? This nigga did tell me that last night he ain't go to sleep till 10 o'clock this morning. So that's the type of nigga you are. We in two different leagues, bro. I try to go to bed by at least. If Shorty not trying to stay out late, like I try to be in bed by at least. If I had to pick what time I went to sleep, bro, I'd be settled in by 9, like 8:46.
9 o'clock, you're lying.
Tell him.
9 o'clock. You be knocked out by 9 o'clock.
Bro, I be in the bed by 9. I'd definitely be getting a little sleepy by 9:30.
You're old man.
Bro, what time do you wake up in the morning for work?
I don't have to be to work till like 5 o'clock.
And then PM?
Yeah.
Bro, I get up at 6 o'clock in the morning every day. Well, today is I got up.
I either gotta be there at like 4:30, 5 o'clock.
PM?
Yes, always. Nah, I'm not gonna lie. This week they did schedule me for 8 AM. I'm not gonna lie.
Bro,
I did not go.
You didn't go at all?
I called out.
You called out?
Yeah, I was like, nah.
Oh my God, Antoine.
Only because, look, like, I really have insomnia, bro.
No, bro, you just don't go. That's not what insomnia means.
Do you know what insomnia is? Because I know what insomnia is.
Oh, God.
And I actually have that, bro. Do you know what it is?
Yeah.
Right. So, if I stay up past, I'll say 12 p.m., I'm not waking up at 8. I'm not waking up that early. For me to wake up, cause honestly, I would have to wake up at 6. Because I got to be there at 8.
You is an asshole to wake up.
Hmm?
You is an asshole to wake up.
It's not about waking me up.
It is for me.
Well, it is. It is about
you're an asshole to wake up. That's why you think you have insomnia, but you're just a rough sleeper.
I have insomnia. I could stay up all day today after I told you. Like, honestly, that's probably what I'm going to do.
I feel bad for you,
bro. I'm going to be up until, like, 10 o'clock tomorrow morning.
And you're not going to fuck no bitches.
Fuck bitches, bro. Get money. That's the weight I'm on, bro. I work tomorrow. I'm about to
Shorty,
be up all night. I'm going to go to sleep. I'm going to go to work in the morning. Or not in the morning, but I'm going to go to work. I'm going to come home.
I be telling shit.
I'm going to hop straight back on the game and do the same thing I did yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Straight up.
Well, Antoine, is there anything else you want to say to the people before you get out of this hole?
You can catch seals in West Seal. The hype is real. Believe it.
We out this bitch. $20 million podcast. Number one podcast in the earth. You want to do the outro?
What was the outro?
Never mind. $20 million podcast. We out this bitch. Run the outro.
We out it. Run it.
So we basically probably going to be here for the Blase show. So I'm going to be hitting you up. Oh, you said we're going to have to do it like Saturday or something, right?
I mean, I'll let you know. Like, my schedule is going to be different.
Okay, let me know.
Thank you to everybody. Shout out to Wap Nano, the ones and twos. Hit the cash chain thing, Shirley, you know what to do. Yeah, don't fuck with it. All right, we out this bit.
Bro, we wasn't live. It's not showing up.